Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome back. This is Andrew and Nick coming at you with another reaction here. We're going to start over a little bit and look at some A Perfect Circle. So what better place to start than their title track, not title track, but first track off the debut album. The album is Mer de Nome. Can you go ahead and translate that for me? It's French. Do you know it? I believe it's the River of Names, or Name River, Sea of Names.
Sea of Names, yeah.
Whoa. Yeah, yeah, totally. So each one of these tracks deals with a name, or there are a lot of names in the titles of this song. So Judith is one of the tracks in here. So that's like track four. We're going to graze right over the top. Today we're looking at the first track, The Hollow.
Okay.
Just off really of that, anything? Yeah, go ahead.
There was a really cool Netflix animated series called The Hollow that came out. It was about a virtual reality video game that has probably nothing to do with it here. But I don't know. Yeah, just The Hollow, the empty place, right? The place that and. You know, nature abhors a vacuum, right? That hollow wants to be filled.
Right? Yeah, those are definitely good lead-ins to what we might be expecting here. And keep in mind, it's not Tool, it's A Perfect Circle. So we've got the same lead singer, but then we've got like Billy Howardell is the lead guitarist. He's the other major creative force with A Perfect Circle. So
okay,
should be a lot of fun.
All right, well, let's give it a listen. Here we go. The Hollow.
Yeah, pretty cool stuff from A Perfect Circle.
Yeah, It's great music.
Go ahead.
No, just like you're mentioning the guitarist before, and he's got chops.
Billy Howardell. Yeah.
Yeah. He's got great chops. I mean, what can I say? I mean, it's great work on the guitar. It's a very tight musical package, mm-hmm. and you can see why this music would get more radio play.
The songs are shorter, they're concise, you've got really, really catchy melodies in there, it's really easy to find the beat and to stick with the beat there. But one thing that I notice when it comes to A Perfect Circle's music, hopefully maybe you'll get your own perspective on this, but it almost feels like the lyrics are more like pieces of poetry, like they can be read in a stanza, a very common poetic stanza, where with Tool, you know, he's got a message and he'll fit that kind of in, and if that requires a 37 and a half second break before the next word, and that word can be 7 seconds long, and then there's words and it's spoken, whereas with A Perfect Circle you get a more of verse one, here's a message, here's a chorus, verse two, kind of radio-esque. That's where I hear this stuff end up on the radio.
There's a little more iambic pentameter going on in the Perfect Circle. Whereas in Tool, it's more kind of just free form.
Yeah, definitely. And not that there's anything wrong with that at all. I mean, there's a lot of great bands out there that do that, and this would be one of them for sure, in my opinion. So what do you think about The Hollow and the messaging that's going on with this one?
Well, I mean, like you said, like we talked about before, I mean, there's definitely this sense of desire that just, it's never filled. What I found interesting was at the end, this idea, instead of just temporarily pacifying the desire or the hunger, but there is this longing to permanently fill this desire without really any suggestion of how that should be done. Right? So that leaves us to ponder, okay, wait a second, if I, whatever my itch is, right, whether it's sex, booze, whatever, that I only get to pacify that need for a temporary, a one day, 30 minutes, whatever it is, that how is it that I could come to permanently fill the hollow?
There's one word in there. He uses the word edify at the end. And when you break out edify, that isn't that, from what I understand, is that that requires education or requires a learning process. So it's, so maybe there is a veiled reference to, you have to kind of learn what it's going to take to permanently fill this hollow, because up until this point, you're just feeding it with desires. You're running like a blade. You're hot and fast about it. But then towards the end, he maybe is acknowledging that it requires some form of education, not necessarily telling you what that is, but that through the process of learning, you may be able to permanently fill the hole.
I don't know. I mean, edification could also just be doing it enough for you to get over it, you know?
Okay. Well, so I working have, through whatever
yeah,
this.
Yeah, working it
this.
Through. I mean, I've had my things. You know, I've had my appetites and I've worked through them. I don't have the same appetites anymore, right? And we grow through our desires. There's Kabbalah talks about a system of desires where we go through a still vegetative, animate and human levels of desire, right? Where the still is just wanting stasis. We just want those basic, you know, food, shelter, family, sex. That's it, right? And whereas the next level is more of, okay, how can I have more control over, can I have an abundance of these things so I don't have to worry about where I'm going to get my next hit? And after that, it becomes more about control of the resources and then knowledge of them in the end. So maybe in the, like, for example, when I was young, when I was a boy, I loved Transformers and G.I. Joe. Today, You put a bunch of Transformers and G.I. Joes in front of me, I couldn't care less, right? That desire has been edified, that I've grown out
right.
of it.
Right. Okay. Right? Yeah.
So whether it's G.I. Joe and Transformers, whether it's video games, whether it's sex, or whatever it is, we do grow. We aspire for greater desires, you know. So.
Beautiful. I like it. And I hope you guys liked it too. This has been The Hollow by A Perfect Circle. We're going to check out the rest of this album throughout the weeks. And make sure that if you're tuning into this one, we've got some beautiful work out there. We've got just about all the entire collective works of Tool as we work through those beginning tracks and latest tracks as well. Like the video if you do. Subscribe to us if you haven't already. And we'll see you again next time. Thanks so much.
Goodbye. Thank you.